About a year after auditioning for the girl band, I realised that it wasn't for me. You know, and I did an amazing anti-knife and anti-gun campaign with the girl band, but then once we kind of did the campaign, we just started singing songs that didn't really mean anything to me, you know, and I was young, but I knew in my mind what I wanted to stand for. And so when I was offered a solo deal and I left the group, I really said to myself, are you going to be an artist that, you know, wears like knickers and a bra on stage and wait, what? It's really hot if I wear a polo neck, okay? I wanted to be someone that really spoke about things that I felt. And I remember I was 17 and I'd been sent to LA, you know, to write my album, whatever that meant. I didn't even really know. And I remember the day that I wrote this song, and I remember standing in the mirror looking at my hair and I was crying and I was like, oh, my hair won't go right and I don't know how to be, and I'm in LA and I'm 17 and I've got no friends here and I don't know how I want to dress and people want me to be Hollywood and I'm not. And I went to the studio and I wrote this next song, and I was in the darkest place I've ever been in my life. And you know what's crazy? It probably wasn't the darkest place, but I didn't know how to accept it and move on. I've probably had worse times since then, but because of this song, it puts it all in perspective. So I want to say this really quickly. If anyone here has ever had a moment of darkness and you've got past it, congratulations. And if anyone here hasn't, and I pray you never do, but if you do, it's gonna get better. I can guarantee you, people that you're rubbing shoulders with right now or walking past on the street feel exactly the same way. Don't keep it in. Write it down. Talk about it. And I can guarantee you, in a day or a week or a month, you'll read it and go, wow, I never want to feel like that again. You accept it, you deal with it, and you move on. And a song that I wrote when I was 17 years old, 3.5 little minutes, has kind of saved my life for 11 years. So if anyone out here needs this song tonight, take this moment to be selfish and close your eyes. And in your mind, start to tell yourself, I'm okay. I can do this. And trust me, your life is gonna change. I stare at my reflection. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on time, yeah. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no. Don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. But tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are.
Who you are, who you are.
Yes.
Who you are, who you are.
Brushing my hair, do I look perfect? I forgot what to do to fit the mold, yes. The more I try, the less it's working. Yeah, yeah. Cause everything inside me screams, no, no, no.
Dreaming is believing.
that's my home. Ladies and gentlemen, Tenny.
Don't lose who you are in a blur of the stars. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. Tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are.
Nika.
Don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars, yeah. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. Ooh, tears don't mean you're losing. Just be true to who you are, who you are, who you are. Just be true to who you are.
Sing it to yourself.
Who you are, who you are.
Just be true to who you are,
who you are, who you are. Just be true to who you are.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you need this moment, I want you to close your eyes. And I want you to sing it to yourself, okay?
Don't lose who you are. Seeing is deceiving.
Feels a little bit cheesy, but I don't think people say it to each other enough. Life is a waste of time if you're anything but who you are.